Hello everyone, in today's video we're going to take a closer look at this Porsche 934 RSR from 1976 with the Jagermeister livery. This model is made by Schuco at a 1:18 scale. It's a metallic model and a very heavy one. It has full opening, so bonnet, doors and engine cover. Also we have functional steering and suspension. Let's start in the front. We have the headlights which have duct tape on them. Also we have the grills here down here which are perforated and metallic, which is a very nice feature. Also we have the wipers which look absolutely stunning, and we even have fire rating on that switch. Next on the side we have the wheels which look pretty good as well, and behind them we have the brake caliper and brake disc. Also we have a Dunlop written on the tire as well. In the back we have this huge wing, we have the stop lights, also we have these bumpers. I think these are US spec bumpers. And let me show you underneath the model, a very nice thing to watch. We have the brake duct from the front to cool the brakes in the front from these grills, as you can see, which is a very nice feature. And look at this engine. We even have the turbo here, down here. Also a part of the exhaust. I think it's one of the best engine details I've ever seen. Also, you can see the brake disc down there. Next, let's open the bonnet to see more details. Check this out. We even have the these tubes, which are rubber, so we can move them, which is again a very nice feature. We have, I think, another detail. Also, we have more ducts down here. Also, this is the tank. I think this one is the tank, and they fill each other. Also I think it's a beautiful actually storage compartment. Let's check the back as well. Again, more rubber cables. I think these two ones go to the intercooler. And also we have the air cooler engine. I don't know if it's water cooler or but this is the fan, I think, for the air cool engine. Please let me know in the comments if I said anything stupid. Also this grill is perforated as well as this one. Let's open the doors to check the interior. There we go. Being a racing car, we don't have that many details, but as you can see, we even have the key in the ignition there. Don't know if it moves. It moves. As you can see, the key moves down there. Also, we have the bucket seats with the seat belts, with the textile seat belts. We have the roll cage. The door is pretty simple, but the rest in the interior looks pretty good for a race, especially for a race car. We even have the gear lever there, the handbrake. Tell me in the comments, what do you think about the model? I think for 100 euros, something like that, this model, it's a must have. I think it looks beautiful, especially in this iconic Jagermeister livery. Tell me your opinion, and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos.